some investments that a lot of guys have been asking me about. I mean, I've been delaying the response for this because I haven't had like quite a lot of people ask me about it, but I think now it's like 20 or so people who have asked about this whole investing X amount to get this amount and withdrawal fees. So it just will, as I know it and as I understand it, as someone who's actually had experience with people who've been involved in something like this, will tell you that it's probably a scam. Okay, probably a scam. Okay, so basically what happens is you might meet someone online, they'll inbox you and they'll tell you that they have investment packages and you need to invest, let's say, $200, right? So you take out your $200 and it's typically in Bitcoin, right? So it's typically in Bitcoin, you don't send money to a bank account, so they'll ask for it in Bitcoin. Okay, so you'll go into your Luno and then you'll send them the $200 or the equivalent of $200 in Bitcoin. Okay, the money goes through to them and they probably have a nice looking website and they'll show you, all right, here's what you've made. Okay, so you don't have access to whatever's going on, right? Not sort of like how a trading account works, but you don't have, because you don't have access to it whatsoever. The only thing you do is you take their word for it, and they have a platform where they just send you emails with updates, right? And a week or two or three or perhaps a month later, you check your account and they tell you that you have over 100,000 rand, which is like $10,000. So let's just use an example of 170,000 rand, which is $10,000 to be exact. And obviously this is going to get you excited, right? So this is where the fun basically starts. Now, they will then tell you that, okay, you did make your investment, yes, but now the problem is you wanting to withdraw, you're going to need to add more funds, right? So you're going to have to add a certain amount to that $200, and that is going to enable you to withdraw your funds back. Now, that's where the problem actually lies, because there is no reason for anyone to add more money to be able to withdraw, right? So, or they'll tell you to upgrade to a new package in order for you to be able to withdraw your funds, right? So that's where the first red flag is. Well, probably the second red flag, because $200 to $10,000 in about a couple of weeks is highly not a probable sort of like situation or scenario, but let's just say that it does happen. Okay, now they'll tell you to add more money, right? So you then need to come up with funds, convert it to Bitcoin, right, which is another red flag, and then send it through to them, right? So when you send those funds back through to them, okay, so let's just say they request $1,000 in order for you to release, for them to release that $10,000 that they have worth of profits for you. Obviously, this seems like a small thing, right? You basically giving them about 17,000 rand, and in return, you're actually going to get 170,000 rand. Now, the whole thing seems plausible, and it kind of makes sense, because it does seem like you're risking a small amount of money to actually get a potential large sum of money, right? Now, this is where the issue is. If this is a probable scam, which I would say with probably 99% certainty that it is, then there is no $10,000, 170,000 rand, there are no funds, and it's just a typical scam, right? So a lot of these guys, I've done some research for guys who've lost some money, and we've actually pinged their IP addresses, and they'll say that they're in the United States or the United Kingdom, because obviously that gives them an extra sense of credibility. But a lot of them have found that they are in some African countries, mostly African countries, and in a few Asian countries as well. So if you're involved with this, right, or you have someone you know that is actually involved in this, if they make the initial deposit, I mean, if they ask for another deposit, rather you save your money, right, this $1,000, and just try to do something with it. So someone asked me if we have something similar to this, and I mean, it sort of like raised a red flag for me, because how we do things is you open up your own trading account, you deposit funds into your own personal trading account, and from then we actually link your trading account to ours, so you can actually see everything that's going on in your MT4 platform, right? You can download the MT4 platform or the AverTrade app, and obviously AverTrade is a regulated broker, right? They're regulated here in SA and five other jurisdictions, and that makes them a legitimate broker. Okay, and like some something that you popped off the internet or someone who just randomly inboxed you. So if you have any questions regarding this, right, you can let me know. And then obviously if I feel like it is a scam, obviously I'm outright going to tell you that it is. But I have not met anyone who's actually made any money from these sort of things, right? So it's much better you save your money, right? If you want to go the Signal route, you can open up a $100 trading account. It's in your name. You'll basically take the trade and you'll just follow what we basically do. Or alternatively, like I said, you can link up your account. Also, start off on a minimum $100. And the account is also in your name, so you are the only person who can withdraw, deposit funds into your account, and yeah, that's basically how it is. So I hope everyone will share this video with anyone that you know that is involved in this or questions whether it's something legit or not. And I'll check you guys in the next session, which I do believe is on Tuesday, 7 p.m. We're still sticking with that time.